Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you that Dana Barron biography and lifestyle. Full name Dana Barron. Born on 22 April 1966, age 55 years. Dana Barron is an American actress who is best known for her role as the original Audrey Griswold in the 1983 film National Lampoon's Vacation, which she reprised in 2003's National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation, Cousin Aldi Island Adventure for NBC Television. Early life. Barron was born in New York City. Her mother, Joyce McCord, is a stage actress. Her father, Robert Weeks Barron, was a director of commercials and a Congregationalist church pastor. Robert founded the Weeks Barron School of Television, the first commercial and soap opera acting for television school in the world. Barron has a sister named Allison. She is a fifth generation entertainer. Her grandfather was an opera singer and her mother moved from Alabama to become an actress. Barron's sister Allison had been doing television series at a young age and Barron told her father that she wished to do the same. She began acting at age 10, doing TV commercials as well. By age 11, she was appearing with Kristen Baranski in Hide and Seek on Broadway. By age 13, her first film was the horror film He Knows You Are Alone with Tom Hanks, which was also Hanks' first film. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.